Hello, everyone, and welcome to Liberty High School. We are playing the Oak Park Northmen tonight at the new Fieldhouse. Right now, they're introducing starting lineups. Liberty High School is led by head coach April Fleming, and the assistant is Eric Leone. Oak Park is led by Candy McCall and assistant Anna Garrison. Liberty starters include Liberty's team consists of Emma Kohala, senior, Olivia Glaser, junior, Brittany Castillo, senior, Caroline Crawford, freshman, Allie Gordon, senior, Kate Schmidt, sophomore, Emily McBride, junior, Hannah Denny, senior, Jordan Johnson, junior, and Emily Pope, junior. Oak Park's team consists of Corinne Williams, sophomore, Kenneth Snipes, sophomore, Amy Grushka, senior, Lacey Dominic, sophomore, Mary Anello, sophomore, Jessica Morrison, senior, Melena Hensley, sophomore, Scalier McQuiller, junior, Josie Simpson, sophomore, Alyssa Novacki, freshman, Carrie Westberg, sophomore, Natalie Morrison, freshman, Taylor Baker, junior, Megan Lowy, sophomore, Rachel Wingerson, freshman, Rachel Head, junior, Emily Dixon, senior, and Alexander Scott, sophomore. Oak Park's starters consist of Emily Dixon, Alexander Scott, Taylor Baker, Melena Hensley, Lacey Dominic, Carrie Westberg. The Oak Park Northmen seem like they're about to serve the ball. Everyone is getting pumped up for this game. Liberty High School to return. With a great return. Perfect execution. And Oak Park with the great defense. Oak Park with that spike. Ooh, but Liberty got it back. Allie Gordon with the hammer. 1-0 Liberty. Back to serve after that, Allie Gordon, who had that amazing spike. Maybe that momentum will carry on to her serve. Allie Gordon with a nice serve. Oak Park fighting it back though. Safe set over. Freshman Caroline Crawford with the hammer down. Allie Gordon back to serve once again. Big jump serve and ooh, perfect. Liberty's trying to execute. But the Oak Park libero had a great return. Ooh, and Oak Park spikes it a little side out. Allie Gordon with the serve. Liberty is on a 3-0 run right now. Emma Kohala with a nice dig. Oh, with a tip, and Allie Gordon with the great hands. Tip again. Oh, there's Libera getting that back. Oh, with the tip back. Oh, with the tip again. Oh, great hands, and just barely out of bounds. Liberty High School could not get it back over the net, but that was an unbelievable point. 3-1 Liberty. Rachel Wingerson with the serve. To Hannah Denny. And Emma Kohala with the great finish. Olivia Glaser now back to serve. She is a junior. 5-6. Nice deep serve. They had to set it back. Caroline Crawford with a great spike. Liberty is now up 4-1 in the early stages of this game, but it seems like Liberty has that momentum. Olivia Glaser with the serve. Skylar McQuillan with the great return. Oh, Olivia Glaser with an unbelievable dig. Emma Kohala from deep spikes it. Oh, Libera, great dig, over. And great set over the court. Olivia Glaser, about to serve. 6-1 Liberty High School. Emma Kohala with the spike, and there Libero got it back. Olivia Glaser with the bump. Allie spike. Miss hit by Caroline, but our Libero got it back, so it's okay. That point goes to Liberty High School after some confusion, it seemed like. Liberty is now up 7-1. Olivia Glaser with the serve. For someone small, she's got a nice serve. They just trying to tip it right over our blockers, but it seems like we can get it right back. Oh, nice block. Oh, Olivia Glaser with the hands, but it goes up. Side up. Oak Park with that point, and it is now 7-2 Liberty High School. Your Blue Jays. Coach Fleming giving them some assistance. Oh, great serve, and Olivia Glaser went down for it all, but it's okay. Alexandria Scott serving. She's a sophomore. Emma Kohala, oh, end of the net. But those are the types of shots you gotta take. You just gotta go for it all. If it goes in, sweet. If not, who cares? You're still up 7-4. 7-4 Liberty High School. Allie Gordon with the spike. Caroline Crawford with the tip right over them. Caroline Crawford, freshman. She's gonna be named a Liberty High School volleyball team. Is gonna hear a lot about. Great serve by Liberty High School. Liberty is setting up in formation. That serve is brought to you by Brittany Castillo, 5'8 senior. Allie Gordon with the set, and there again. Emily Pope with that throwdown. Liberty is now up 11-4. Timeout, Oak Park. Liberty is going on some momentum right now. We will take a break from action coming shortly. We will hear word from our sponsors at CC's.
Hawthorne Bank in Liberty is a proud supporter of the Liberty School District. At Hawthorne Bank, we understand the importance of a strong community and a strong school district. We also understand the importance of a strong financial future for our school district's families and for our local businesses.
I'm Melissa Hubble.
I'm Mariah Imler.
I'm Terry Hader.
I'm Lynn McClure.
I'm Nick Richmond. And Hawthorne Bank is proud to support KLPS and the Liberty Public School District.
Hawthorne Bank, with you every step. Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender. CC's Pizza is the official food sponsor of today's KLPS broadcast. CC's is a proud supporter of the Liberty Blue Jays and the Liberty North High Eagles. CC's Pizza is located at 202A North 291 Highway in Liberty's Triangle Crossing Shopping Mall. Call CC's now and order the Family Value Pack. That's two large single topping pizzas and cheesy bread for only $12.99.
Welcome back to the action. Thank you to our sponsors. Oak Park about to serve. Melena Hensley with a great serve. Oak Park with a spike. Oh my goodness. Great hands by Olivia Glaser once again. She goes all out for that ball. It's impressive. Riley Bant with the serve. Oak Park trying to play it back, but the set is a little... Oh, but... So that was a little deep, but they still threw it down. Taylor Baker with the serve. Allie Gordon with the throwdown, but Oak Park had some wonderful defense. Oak Park is going on a little bit of a run. Coach Fleming is giving them a little bit of coaching, as she should. Serve out, side out. We now have Hannah Denny and Hannah Denny with the serve. 13-8, Liberty Blue Jays, still in this first set. Emily Pope with the throwdown. Oak Park back to serve again. 13-9 Liberty High School. Oak Park with some defense. Allie Gordon with the tip, and Oak Park gets it back. Set all the way over to the opposite corner, and she drilled that. Wow. That shot had some heat on it. That ball by Jordan Johnson was just wide, just deep. I'm sorry. Liberty is now up 13-10. Oak Park is gaining some momentum and decreasing that lead. Jordan Johnson with the throwdown, and they get it back. Set over, but Allie Gordon with some nice defense. Now Allie Gordon with the spike, and it goes long. Timeout. Liberty is up
13-12.
This game right now
is a proud supporter of the Liberty School District. At Hawthorne Bank, we understand the importance of a strong community and a strong school district. We also understand the importance of a strong financial future for our school district's families and for our local businesses.
I'm Melissa Hubble.
I'm Mariah Imler.
I'm Terry Hader.
I'm Lynn McClure.
I'm Nick Richmond. And Hawthorne Bank is proud to support KLPS and the Liberty Public School District.
Hawthorne Bank, with you every step. Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender.
You, Hawthorne Bank, with those words. We are now back to action at the new Liberty Fieldhouse. This is a brand new addition to our high school, and it is wonderful. Today, the senior class took their pictures. Great shots. Oh, 32 from Oak Park with the laydown, but Liberty High School's fire was just too strong. Emily McBride now in. Emily McBride to serve, number 14. She is a junior at 5'8". The serve, nice deep in that corner, but Oak Park just backed up and barely got it back. Oh, Oak Park with the spike, but it is side out. Liberty High School is now up 15-12. Emily McBride with the serve. Up and over. Oh, spike, but just past Emma Kohala. She got a hand, finger on it, but just wasn't enough. Emily McBride now out, and the libero comes in. That serve was side out. Liberty's now up 16-13. Eric Leone with some coaching, congratulating his players. Allie Gordon with the serve. Hit the net, but it's a good serve. I'm impressed. She's having a good game. Liberty High School is now up 17-13. Allie Gordon with the serve. And that serve is an ace. 18-13, Liberty High School. Allie Gordon, I'm telling you, is having a great game. Allie Gordon with the set way up in the air. Jordan Johnson with the spike, but that Oak Park defense just got it back. Oak Park now to serve. Allie Gordon with the back spike, and Jordan Johnson with the tip, but looks like it might have been a net violation. Never mind, I'm mistaken. That point goes to Liberty High School. Now 19-14 in this very first set. Livia Glaser with the serve. And number 15, with that throw down off the return. Olivia Glaser with the serve again. Again, she is a junior at 5'6". Oh, deep set instead of the spike, and it really fooled him. Very intense point from Liberty High School. And it goes to Liberty High School, those Blue Jays. They are fired up, I'm telling you. They want this game. Another timeout by Oak Park. Liberty's up 21-14. This game has been, Liberty had that big run in the beginning, and Oak Park kind of whizzled their way back in there, and then Oak Park goes on that big run again. Oak Park coach Candy McCall giving some advice to her players. It looks like she just needs to get them excited to play. Liberty High School looks like they're doing everything right tonight, executing very well with those spikes, with those throwdowns. April Fleming with some advice to her players. Jays break it down, are back on the court. And the Oak Park Northmen are back on the court as well. Jays are up 21-14 on Olivia Glaser's serve. Allie Gordon with the set. Caroline Crawford with the spike. Wow, for a freshman, she's got some heat on that ball. I'm telling you what. Olivia Glaser. The score is now 22-14, Liberty High School. Olivia Glaser with the serve. She keeps attacking that outside hitter. I'm sorry. That is now 23-14, Liberty High School. Olivia Glaser with the serve again. Again, she goes outside in that corner. Oh, but Oak Park figured out how to return it, and they took advantage of that point. Liberty is now up 23-15 with Oak Park serve. This field house has been a great addition to our school, I know. Just the excitement and the environment that we can bring. Olivia Glaser with the return. Caroline Crawford with that throwdown again. Wow. Wow. At 6-1. Wow. That's a freshman. That's impressive. That's very impressive. Brittany Castillo with the serve. Oak Park with the tip over the middle. And that point goes to Liberty High School, thanks to Sydney Cannon. And the first set goes to Liberty High School as well. That is the end of the first set. Jays won it 25-15. They now switch sides. If I was a Liberty coach, I would just tell my girls to keep doing what they're doing because it's working, that's for sure. Looks like we have a nice little game planned. Spinning the wheel. But as of right now, these Liberty girls are just taking advantage of what they've been given and playing some great volleyball. I'm proud to be a Blue Jay, that's for sure. There should be about 2 minutes and 30 seconds left until the beginning of the second half. Second set, I'm sorry. Liberty North has been having a great season so far. They beat their rival, Liberty has been having a great season so far. They beat their rival Liberty North on Tuesday in two sets. Very impressive game by those ladies.
Hawthorne Bank in Liberty is a proud supporter of the Liberty School District. Hawthorne Bank in Liberty is a proud supporter of the Liberty School District. Hawthorne Bank, we understand the importance of a strong community and a strong school district. We also understand the importance of a strong financial future for our school district's families and for our local businesses.
I'm Melissa Hubble.
I'm Mariah Imler.
I'm Terry Hader.
I'm Lynn McClure.
I'm Nick Richmond. And Hawthorne Bank is proud to support KLPS and the Liberty Public School District.
Hawthorne Bank, with you every step. Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender.
Liberty High School back. We are back here at Liberty High School with the volleyball game. We are in this field house that was generously, we raised up money for, and it has been a great addition to our school, I say. From the first set, you could see Liberty really attacking it. They were throwing it down from all parts of the court, not just the beginning, and then Oak Park just couldn't take it, it seemed like. It seemed like they were getting stressed from my point of view anyway. But again, these Liberty girls know what they're doing. It seems like they've been having, they had a couple of down years, but this year for sure they are fired up. Liberty High School is now back on the court. With about 30 seconds left in this set, in between these two sets. Again, if you're just joining us, we are at the volleyball presentation. Liberty High School is taking on the Oak Park Northmen. Liberty won the first set 25-15, and they had some great serves from Allie Gordon, amazing spikes by that freshman, Caroline Crawford. Just some great overall volleyball. It's definitely a team effort. There is 1 second left, and Oak Park Northmen are back on the court. We are at the beginning of this second set. Oak Park, I bet they're just telling themselves, you know what? What's nice about volleyball is your set. So if we can win this next set, then we can go into that third, and it would be great momentum for them. But here we go again in this beginning of the second set after Liberty High School Blue Jays took the first. Allie Gordon with the serve. Allie Gordon is a senior standing at 5'9". Deep serve, and Oak Park with that. They could not take that heat by Allie Gordon. One-zero Liberty High School in the second set. Allie Gordon serve. And that is an ace from Allie Gordon. I'm telling you, her serves are wonderful tonight. She is fired up to play some volleyball. She's ready for her senior season, and she is taking full advantage of it. Allie Gordon serves again. Oak Park with the defense, directly over our hitters. Emma Kohala with the throw down, and perfect placement right down the middle. Liberty's now up 3-0 after taking the first set, 25-15. Allie Gordon again with the serve. And again, wow, she is definitely on a roll. Allie Gordon's ready to serve the next ball, comes through. Oh, little side out. Little deep. But those 4 points were wonderful for them. Great way to start off that second set from Liberty. And the Kohala with the spike. Beautiful angle, but Oak Park gets it back. Hannah Denny with the bump. Allie spike. Caroline Crawford with the tip, and Oak Park gets it back. That ball is in, and Oak Park got that next point. Liberty's now up 4-2 in the second set. Caroline Crawford with the tip. It's a miscommunication from Liberty, and Oak Park gets that next point. Oak Park has been on a 3-0 run. Oak Park back to serve. Hannah Denny with the return. Caroline Crawford with the little tip, and it is right to the Oak Park defense. Allie Gordon with the set. Emma Kohala with the spike, and that ball was going out, but Brittany Castillo barely touched it. It is now tied in the second set, 4-all. First Liberty went on a 4-0 run, and now Oak Park. Very even game, second set. Emma Kohala with the spike, and it is little deep, little deep. Oak Park now down 4-5, and Liberty High School takes a timeout. Oak Park is up 5-4 in the second set after Liberty took the first. Coach Fleming is probably just talking to them about what they can do to improve, all sorts of different strategies maybe. While the Oak Park Northman coach is trying to get their team to get that momentum, keep going. Again, the score is 4-5 in the second set. Manager Jessica Machina sits behind the huddle. Again, this Oak Park team just got some momentum. They're doing their thing, but I definitely feel like Liberty High School Blue Jays are about to come back, and they're coming out of this timeout with the feel that they're ready to take this and take advantage of this. Oak Park with a serve. It is 4-5. Oak Park is winning in the second set. Allie Gorman with a spike. Caroline Crawford with a nasty throwdown. Wow. It is now 5-all in the second set. Olivia Glaser with the serves. With a great serve down the middle from Olivia Glaser. That is an 8. Oak Park with the set, and Liberty High School with some defense, but Oak Park's defense looked good too. Liberty with some stellar action. Liberty's now up 6-5 in this second set after taking the first 25-15. Livy Glaser with the serve once again. Some great defense by Oak Park. Wow. Caroline Crawford with set deep and ooh. Great action from Liberty High School volleyball teams. Oh my goodness. Wow, these Oak Park Northmen, they have some defense, but Liberty's showing it right back. Emma Kohala with the spike, and again, that point goes to Liberty High School. Wow, these are intense points, ladies and gentlemen. Liberty High School is now up 8-5. It seems like all these intense points, Liberty High School just figures out a way to take control of them. Livy Glaser with the serve once again, and great serve, but Oak Park gets it back. That set wasn't perfect, so Liberty High School had to nudge a little bit and just barely missed it. Did not go over the net. Liberty High School is now winning 8-6. Oak Park back to serve. Oh, hit the net, but Olivia Glazer with some great defense. Oak Park with the throwdown and wonderful block from Caroline Crawford and Emma Kohala up at that net. Liberty is now up 9-6. Oak Park with the return. Oak Park with a deep set, but wow, that was powerful. Net violation from Caroline Crawford. Liberty is now up 9-7 in the second set. Nasty throwdown and wonderful, wonderful from number 15 in Sydney Cannon. Riley Bantz back to serve. She is a sophomore standing at 5-6. Great serve into the body. Some miscommunication by Oak Park's defense, and that point goes to Liberty High School. Liberty is now up 11-7 in the second set. If you're just joining us, Liberty took the first set, 25-15, and now is up 11-7. Riley Bant with the serve. And wonderful return from Sydney Cannon. Wow. That was impressive. Riley Bant again. With a nice tip, but Liberty High School's defense gets it back. Riley Bant with that dig. Vivi Glaser to Allie Gordon, and oh, hard ball from Allie Gordon right into Oak Park, and they just shanked it out. Liberty is now up 13-7. Oak Park takes a timeout. We are now going to hear a word from our sponsors.
Hawthorne Bank in Liberty is a proud supporter of the Liberty School District. At Hawthorne Bank, we understand the importance of a strong community and a strong school district. We also understand the importance of a strong financial future for our school district's families and for our local businesses.
I'm Melissa Hubble.
I'm Mariah Imler.
I'm Terry Hader.
I'm Lynn McClure.
I'm Nick Richmond. And Hawthorne Bank is proud to support KLPS and the Liberty Public School District.
Hawthorne Bank, with you every step. Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender. CC's Pizza is the official food sponsor of today's KLPS broadcast. CC's is a proud supporter of the Liberty Blue Jays and the Liberty North High Eagles. CC's Pizza is located at 202A North 291 Highway in Liberty's Triangle Crossing Shopping Mall. Call CC's now and order the Family Value Pack. That's two large single topping pizzas and cheesy bread for only $12.99.
Thank you, CC's Pizza and Hawthorne Bake. Oak Park again with the serve. Great serve. Liberty is now up 13-8 in the second set. If you're just joining us, we are in the new Liberty High School Fieldhouse. This is the first volleyball season being played here before it was just built. Liberty took the first set, 25-15, is now up in the second, 13-8. Allie Gordon with the spike. And perfect, right into the body of Oak Park. Liberty is now up 14-8 as Hannah Denny, senior, and Jordan Johnson come into the game. Hannah Denny back to serve. Liberty Oak Park with the spike side out. Liberty is now up 15-8. Hannah Denny with the serve once again from Liberty High School. Liberty High School is wearing white with a black t-shirted libero. And Oak Park has black jerseys with a pink. Hannah Denny with the serve. Liberty's now up 16-9 in the second set after winning the first 25-15. Liberty's serves have been the momentum changer. Doesn't seem like any of the serves are very inconsistent. They are all wonderful. And Allie Jordan again with that throwdown straight through those Oak Park blocks. Hannah Denny again to serve. Liberty's now up 17-9 in the second set. Your Blue Jays. Allie Gordon with the spike, and that point goes to Oak Park. It is now 18-10. Oak Park back to serve. The score is now 18-10. I'm mistaken, it is 17-10. Is now 17-11. Oak Park again with the serving. Emily Pope with the return. Riley Bant set, and Allie Gordon tip up the middle, and Oak Park gets it back. And Oak Park with that spike for the game. Liberty High School's point is now 18-11. There we go. Emily McBride in for the Liberty Blue Jays and Emma Kohala.
Going in for the Blue Jays, number 17, Emily McBride. She replaces number 21, Wayne Lowe.
Emily McBride back to serve. The hitters from Liberty High School consist of Hannah Denny, Jordan Johnson. Emily McBride with the serve. Tip, but it is side out. Liberty High School takes that point. Now it is now 19-10. Excuse me, 19-11. That ball catches the line and is now 19-12. Liberty High School is still up. Oak Park back to serve. Oak Park with the serve, and Jordan Johnson with a nice safe tip over the net. Liberty High School with a wonderful block. Wow. That front team consists of Emma Kohala and Jordan Johnson. They are a workforce up there. Liberty is now up 21-12. Allie Gordon with the serving. The front hitters consist of Emma Kohala, Jordan Johnson, and freshman Caroline Crawford. Oak Park takes a timeout. It is 21-12 here at Liberty High School in Liberty, Missouri. Second set after Liberty takes the first one. And we will now hear again from a word from our sponsors.
CC's Pizza is the official food sponsor of today's KLPS broadcast. CC's is a proud supporter of the Liberty Blue Jays and the Liberty North High Eagles. CC's Pizza is located at 202A North 291 Highway in Liberty's Triangle Crossing Shopping Mall. Call CC's now and order the Family Value Pack. That's two large single topping pizzas and cheesy bread for only $12.99.
We are now back at Liberty High School. The Liberty High School Blue Jays are up 21-12 in the second set after taking the first 25-15. Allie Gordon back to serve. Good deep serve. Oak Park with the safe tip. Allie Gordon with the set. Deep. Oh, and that was a beautiful shot by Allie Gordon. Great execution. Fooled me, that's for sure. Allie Gordon again with the serve. Oh, that Liberty High School block by Emma Kohala, senior. She's a workforce up there. Nothing's getting past her. Liberty is now 24-12. It is game point from Allie Gordon. Oh, serve into the net, but it is okay because Liberty is still up 24-13 with an Oak Park serve. Serve coming from number 32 from Oak Park, Taylor Baker. She's a junior. Caroline Crawford with a tip up the middle. Liberty High School takes this game. First set 25-15, second set 25-13. From this game, we definitely saw some great serving from Allie Gordon and Olivia Glaser. Some wonderful digs from Olivia Glaser, and some definitely, definitely wonderful hits from that freshman, Caroline Crawford. The final is 25-15 in the first set, 25-12 in the second. This is your Kayla Judge production crew. From Hayden Ali, Darren Whitney, Marcus Tressenreiter, Mitchell Neff, and I am TJ Purcell. Thank you for watching.
Hawthorne Bank in Liberty is a proud supporter of the Liberty School District. At Hawthorne Bank, we understand the importance of a strong community and a strong school district. We also understand the importance of a strong financial future for our school district's families and for our local businesses.
I'm Melissa Hubble.
I'm Mariah Inler.
I'm Terry Hader.
I'm Lynn McClure.
I'm Nick Richmond. And Hawthorne Bank is proud to support KLPS and the Liberty Public School District.
Hawthorne Bank, with you every step. Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender. CC's Pizza is the official food sponsor of today's KLPS broadcast. CC's is a proud supporter of the Liberty Blue Jays and the Liberty North High Eagles. CC's Pizza is located at 202A North 291 Highway in Liberty's Triangle Crossing Shopping Mall. Call CC's now and order the Family Value Pack. That's two large single topping pizzas and cheesy bread for only
$12.99. 3, 2, 1.
Creating innovative professional sports content to entertain and thrill our community. Creating a professional broadcast environment for tomorrow's television professionals. And professional service for our district partners and its stakeholders. Niles Media Group. Excellence today, innovation tomorrow, exceptional service always.